tens. Well, well. Welcome to the face-off. Right now, 50 of you, 50 of the best drivers in the world have assembled to do what we do best. Burn rubber, break laws, and settle what needs settling. This year, I've got something big to settle. We had a little ruckus in the boardroom, and my business partner has swapped his tie for an orange jumpsuit. So I'm on the lookout for a new number two. One of you is going to be it. This is an elimination competition. In two events' time, I cut it from 50 of you down to 20. So impress me. Wreak havoc and set these roads on fire. We are going to ride the world into the red line. Yo, 510s, this is your V8, informing you it's time to burn shit up. Bring your pro rides and your balls. Just look at you and your fancy new rides. It's the first race, boys and girls. Lots of 510s from all over the country made it out here. My dog Eric Sue from New York, Herschel Craig from Chicago. Are you all ready?
Thank you.
last lap. To the floor, kid.
Nice race, but watch your back. The roads are nasty out there.
Hey, Vincent, it's me.
Hey, kid, what's up?
Listen, Vincent, in addition to your help at the face-off, there's something else I need. I need a gun.
Okay.
Look, if you can't get it...
Didn't say that. Just want to make sure you thought about what you're doing.
Been thinking about it every second of every day for 5 years.
All right, I'll make some calls and get back to you.
Well, as fortune would have it, one of our brothers is being moved to the California State Pen. It would be a shame for him to miss the party. If you want to make it to the next round of this competition, you break him out of custody. Details on your PDA.
Alex, what are you doing? Troy's on that bus. You know, the guy who tried to kill you?
I know. If I don't do this, I don't get shipped.
Fine. Break him out. I'll keep him under surveillance. Okay, Alex. I've got dog catchers en route. You're clear to take that bus down.
You are a goddess, Zoe.
You're losing her! Now punch it, kid! Looks like the bus driver's got a plan B. Get after her. Bury this one quick, Alex. Ouch, sounds like fun. Take it to her, kid. Pick your punches, kid. There it is.
We missed them, Control. No impact. Still on the move.
Yeesh. Pick your punches, kid.
Control. Roadblocks are in place.
Roger. All units be aware. Containment is set up ahead of the target.
Sounds
like fun.
Hammer it home.
There it is.
This is an alert to all points. We have a high-speed pursuit entering our jurisdiction. Engage on sight.
Zoe, it's done. You tracking Troy?
Yep. We'll round up the others. But let Troy slip through the net and keep eyes on him.
Good work, Zoe.
There's a record around here that's been unbroken for 15 years. Think you're up to the challenge? Alex, one thing I forgot to mention. This record was set by yours truly. Let's see if you can break it. Foot to the floor, kid. I know you can beat my time. You asked me how my racing career ended?
I remember you didn't want to talk about it.
Well, I changed my mind. See, I was at the top of my game. Money, sponsors, ladies. Then, during a race, I took a turn wrong and kissed the wall.
Damn.
Yeah, but that ain't the worst part. While I'm chained to this hospital bed, I find out that some 5'10 was trying to fix the race. Sabotaged my car for a measly $5,000 bet.
Jeez. So what did you do?
The day I got out, I tracked him down and killed him.
You?
And the thing they don't tell you is, if you're a good guy deep down, and I know you are, there is no going back. That shit will haunt you every day for the rest of your life. Believe me, Alex. Home. Man, you're gonna smash my record.
You're good, kid. Better than I ever was. You still set on killing Shiv?
Nothing's changed.
Then I've got your back, man. I'll help you.
Oh, this is the life. We are hitting circuits up and down the state as the face-off rages on. The cut is coming after the next few rounds, so you make sure it's not you. You drive hard, boys and girls. You hear me? Drive hard. Five tens. The cut is coming. And the next race is announced. So you'll be there with your fastest ride.
You? You got me out of prison? After breaking up my party in the Midwest?
Troy, I guess we can call it even then.
We a long way from even, though.
This is a fast track, kid, but watch the hairpins. Brake late and hard. Go!
You got me out of prison? After breaking up my party in the Midwest?
Troy, I guess we can call it even then.
We a long way from even, though.
This is a fast track, kid, but watch the hairpins. Brake late and hard. Go! Fast track, kid, but watch the hairpins. Brake late and hard. Go!
Final lap.
Now, for a man to truly excel, I find it takes the correct motivation. I called the cops. Enjoy!
Final stretch! Looking good. Kid?
Barely. The cops got a couple guys. I think Troy got away. This is getting rough.
5-10s. To those of you who can hear this call, you have been eliminated from the face-off. You weren't good enough. You'll never be good enough, and your very presence sickens me. Nah, I'm just messing with you. Good work. You're in the final 20. Merry Christmas. Special shout out to the brother who broke my boy Troy out of that prison truck. That's the kind of balls I'm looking for. Next cut brings it down to 5. Only a few more events until we crown a prince. You make them count.
Ride the wave on Sine Wave Digital.
This 510s, one of our planes out of Nevada had to drop its shipment over Napa Valley. Loose product isn't good for business. You want to secure your spot in the next round? Collect it. Now.
Looks like you're first here. Be quick, kid. It's all really open. Watch yourself. Could be cops, snakes, anything out here.
You really don't like fresh air, huh?
Get these crates quickly, kid. It's too open here. I don't like it.
Thank you.
Got about half of them, I think.
Alex! That's nearly it, kid.
Cops got someone.
Well, that's bad news for some, dude, but good news for you. One less to worry about, kid.
Thank you.
Patrol. A speeding car has been reported. Requesting units to head up. Receive.
Thought about the purity of speed? We all think about the practicalities. The gas we burn, the rubber we melt, the steel we almost rip apart in the pursuit of what? The experience. The very sensation of moving at a rate God would deny you. But I won't deny you. Those of you who are left, you got another race. You'll be there.
You didn't get the memo?
Eric, Sue. I'm pretty sure I'll get by.
Have got you on the roads. Look for shortcuts. Use the dirt. I'm gonna hire you to be the assistant's assistant to my intern's water boy. You'll be the guy in charge of cleaning my tires. Your main reason for living will be to swap out my air fresheners. I'm gonna beat you so bad, you'll beg me to wash my car.
Well, thanks for looking out for me.
Of course, that's what friends are for. That's how it's done. Go, go, go! Gotta find the line. Punch it! After everything I did for you back east, this is how you repay me?
Sorry, Eric, it's every man for himself.
I could kill you! I could kill everyone you know! I could kill everyone you don't know in the off chance that you might someday know them!
Kill us? You couldn't even catch us.
You might want to get some more experience before attempting this next mission.
Thank you.
kid. If you still want to deal with Shiv, I've tracked down a guy who can get you your thing. Last chance to back out, kid. Sure you want to do this?
I'm sure.
Then get to the location fast. My guy won't hang around long.
So, where'd you find this guy? Is he...
He's legit, I promise you. He just tailors to a clientele that doesn't like a 7-day wait period. So there's nothing I can say to convince you that killing Shiv is a terrible idea?
No.
Let me just ask you one thing. Why?
Are you serious? Shiv took everything from me.
What about us, man? Your crew?
What do you mean?
I mean, aren't we your family now? Almost there, kid. My guy should be waiting up ahead.
Thank you. Here it is. Vince tells me you know how to handle that.
I do, thanks.
Did you get it?
Yeah, thanks for your help, Vince.
No problem. Just do me a favor. Don't tell Harry, okay?
Kind of exciting, ain't it?
I got a way for us both to win this thing. Let's meet up, and I'll put you on to what I got in mind.
What reason on this planet would I possibly have to trust you?
Yeah, whatever, man. Do what you want. But I ain't waiting around forever. You here yet?
Yeah, where are you?
Sorry, son. You know it's just business.
Ambush, of course.
Sorry, man. Only room for one winner.
You okay?
Yeah, Troy came after me.
I think it's long past time we took him down.
Agreed. I'll let you know when it's time.
This is it, 5-10s. The ultimate showdown. The supreme war. The final face-off. Who will be the last man standing, Only one more race to find out.